Hi friends, welcome to Tech Touch channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to uninstall update in Windows 11 PC. So before we start the video, please subscribe my channel for more latest video. First of all, open your Windows setting. For that you need to key Windows plus I button. Then click on Windows update. Click on update history. Here little bit scroll down. You can see here uninstall update. Open it. Here you select which one you want uninstall, for example first one, then click on uninstall. So in this way you uninstall updates in Windows 11 PC. Thanks for watching friends, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel.